Chinnor Wildlife Sanctuary, Munnar, India. When to visit, tips, location and cost. Chinnor Wildlife Sanctuary, located in the Western Ghats, this is a home for panthers, spotted deer, Indian elephants, gaur, tigers, sambar deer, common langur, bonnet macaque, Hanuman monkey, Nilgiri tar, etc. Thrill seekers opt for a great trekking experience through various trails here. Chinnor Wildlife Sanctuary is in the Western Ghats and is home for a number of plants and animal species. It is a well-known repository of medicinal plants and supports a healthy population of grizzled giant squirrel, star tortoise, tufted gray langur, gaur, spotted deer, slender lories, wild elephant, crocodile, tiger, leopard, and many birds, insects and plants. The sanctuary can be explored by taking different trekking routes which are quite famous. The most popular trekking routes in the sanctuary are Kootter, Churulipeti, Chinnor, Alampeti, Thuvanam Falls, from Alampeti Junction, Matheny and Jelamala. The guided tour duration of the trek is usually around 3 hours. The treks are ranged between 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. in the morning and 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. in the evening. It is suggested to arrive early in the morning, or stay overnight, for the best chance of seeing wildlife like peacocks, foxes, elephants, bison, deer, etc. Binoculars are a must for getting a good view of wildlife and most guides will have a pair on them. Trekking timings are, Kootter, Churulipeti, 3 hours, 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. and 3 p.m. to 6 p.m., Chinnor, Alampeti, 3 hours, 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. to 6 p.m., Thuvanam Falls, Machine, Jelamala, 2 to 3 hours, 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Best months to visit this wildlife sanctuary is between January to April and December. Subscribe and follow TripSpell for travel stories. Visit TripSpell.com to plan your next trip.